Hey everybody, we are building with blocks. We're using Blocks by Google to do some 3D modeling. This is the first introduction, so we're going to talk about what the heck we're doing here and what blocks is all about. Now, anybody who's got a VR headset that can connect to a PC using a system called Steam has access to this program. So if you use the Oculus Quest with a link, you can do this. If you're using any of the Steam VR compatible Windows headsets, this will work. HTC Vive, even the Oculus Rift will have access to this through the Rift store called Blocks by Google. And it's specifically for making 3D models in a much more simplified, easy to use environment. Now, you could say, well, Blender is a very good 3D modeling program. It's also hideously complicated and can be very intimidating if you're not already used to 3D modeling. Also, it can take a while to get things put together, so a lot of people will use a program like Blocks to make a simple sketch primitive of what they're trying to do and export that to a bigger program like Blender or something like that. So we're going to look at how you use the Blocks program to build objects and then export those objects to other programs, whether it's Tilt Brush or Blender or directly to Unity or even just uploading it to Poly so other people can use them. We're going to use these tools to make 3D models. Now, Blocks by Google is a free program. It's available from Steam or through the Oculus Store. It's made to use our standard controllers, whether you use the Valve Index or the HTC Vive, the standard controllers. Now, it's very simple. It does not necessarily need all the things. There is a grip trigger. There is a finger gun trigger. There is thumb pad. Now for controllers that have both, like the Index, both the thumb trackpad and the thumb joystick will work. So whichever is more comfortable with you. Now, same as Tilt Brush and other programs, there are ways of reversing the hands if you're left-handed, for example. But we're going to use our standard format and we're going to use these tools as we go. Now, this is just an introduction, so we're going to be doing a whole series of lessons to give you detailed use on what the different tools are, what their different settings are, what the different controls are. So if you're interested in doing basic 3D modeling without having to learn a whole host of menus and control panels, and you have a VR headset, this series is to teach you about Blocks by Google and how to get started making your own 3D models and exporting them and using them wherever you like. So I hope you enjoy this series. I hope you find it useful. Leave us any questions or comments in the comments below. We do pay attention and we do try to build future lessons based on what you tell us you want to learn. This whole series, in fact, came out of some questions from our Teaching Tilt Brush series. So check that out if you're interested in the Tilt Brush program. But for here, we'll be 3D modeling with Blocks by Google. I hope you enjoy this series. I hope you learned something. Subscribe so that you're informed when new episodes come out. Thanks for joining me, and we'll see you in future episodes. So I'm going to switch to our stroke tool so I can actually write this out. Let's make sure I spell it right today. Whoops, make sure my tool doesn't freak out on me here. Undo. There we go. We'll see you for building with blocks.